This is Casa Rotunda, the absolute pinnacle of luxury and exclusivity on Hamilton Island. We're about to do a property tour. Come through and let's check it out. Enter the great room of Casa Rotunda. The word that comes to mind is vast. Vast spaces, vast ceiling heights, vast amounts of natural light coming in onto this sunken lounge, which has become the signature focal point of this home. Otherwise known as a conversation pit, this place accommodates 16 people. So you can imagine this is the spot where you all come together, socialize, watch TV if you like. Otherwise, just enjoy the significance of this home with your best friends. The architectural features of this home, both inside and out, continue to impress me, like this loft-style living room suspended above the kitchen and dining room, by far taking in the best views of all three living rooms in the home of Catseye Beach and Hamilton Island beyond. We're standing in one of four bedrooms upstairs, all of which offer this unbelievable view and are appointed really intelligently with a mini fridge, a section for your bag, hanging space, and an ensuite. You can tell that they've created a space that accommodates to everyone's personal needs. So when you come with a large group, everyone has a self-contained room that offers unbelievable views. Every bedroom is appointed an ensuite like this one, with double terracotta basins, brass tapware, Venetian walls, and travertine tiles going from the floor all the way up to the ceiling. Welcome to the main bedroom, where the ceiling heights from inside the living room carry through into this space here, and you just have a wall of glass bringing that environment into your bedroom. But wait until you see the ensuite. The first thing you notice are these solid concrete archways bringing in that Mediterranean aesthetic. And then this, you can't walk past this bath without being impressed. And you know me, I need to get in and test it. I love the brass tapware everywhere through this property. It looks amazing against the travertine tile. Three more bedrooms down on this central level, bringing the total to 8 bedrooms. Casa Rotunda can sleep 16 people. Okay, we're finished here in the great room with all the bedrooms, heading downstairs this extremely luxurious staircase with brushed brass balustrades, huge stair planes. And what we'll do is have a look at the wine cellar. If you and your friends work up a thirst, come into this subterranean wine cellar. We've got Mediterranean style tiles on the ground, masonry, stonework. It feels cozy, a perfect location to have a wine, a whiskey, or a cigar. And all of this wine here within the 300 plus bottle temperature controlled wine cellar is available to you to purchase. Some of these bottles, as you can imagine, are extremely expensive. Welcome to the kitchen, dining, and living space. And if entertaining is on your agenda, do it in fashion with a full commercial grade butler's pantry. Did I say butler's pantry? I meant a full commercial grade kitchen, ice makers, ovens, stoves, freezer, fridge, everything that you need to cook up an absolute storm for you and your friends. The kitchen is stunning. Marble bench tops with this green flick through the entire thing. A very simple integrated gas cooktop and flows perfectly into this living room with double height ceilings, views of the pool area, of the ocean. Oh, I tell you what, it doesn't get much better than this. We're about to check out outside, everything that's happening on the exterior of Casa Rotunda. And to start with, this enormous 16-seater table with a barbecue. Everything is designed here to accommodate a lot of people. If you wanted to separate the bridesmaids from the groomsmen or the kids from the adults, there are two outdoor seating areas, seating up to 16 people, this elevated one with an incredible view. Now for a space you're all curious to know more about, the pool area. I better put the sunglasses on because this space gets direct sunlight all day, which is exactly what you want. It's like a slice of Greek paradise, and that is what the owner wanted when they created it. Because they couldn't travel during COVID, they brought it here, a Mediterranean paradise on Hamilton Island. Just off this infinity edge of the pool, a viewing deck where you can look out to Catseye Beach. But more than that, you can look back at Casa Rotunda and appreciate the significance of this architectural build. Suspended concrete slabs, it is a fortress embedded onto the hill that stands out from miles away, whether you're on the beach or the other side of the island. We have a heated spa and a slide that goes into the pool cave. On my left, a complete bar with seating, fridge, and a sink. The pool area is unbelievable. Taking in breathtaking scenery, you have everything you need to enjoy the full day up here. Formerly known as the Roundhouse, a 2017 cyclone reduced the home almost down to the foundations. The owner rebuilding it and titling it Casa Rotunda, a slice of Greek paradise. It's a Mediterranean home, an absolute fortress on this hill on Hamilton Island, concrete from ground to the roof. When you stay here, you have access to a number of amenities that go beyond what's on the property. A private chef, you could have a yoga instructor come and teach you and your friends yoga here on the lawn. You can have transport arranged from the airport if you're arriving via private jet. The home also comes with two golf buggies so that you can go down to the beach, you can go to the shops, the bars, the restaurants on Hamilton Island at any time. You don't need me to tell you that Casa Rotunda is a one of a kind home, and the crazy thing is you can stay here. It starts at $4,200 per night, and you can book this accommodation through Hamilton Island Holiday Apartments, who are great enough to fly us up here and allow us to experience the best that Hamilton Island has to offer. Go to their website. They've got a range of luxury properties on the island that they look after. Thank you again, Hamilton Island Holiday Apartments. Please subscribe to Brisbane Agent if you liked this video. We're taking you through many more mind-blowing properties all over, so stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you there. Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out the breeze. Full speed, Savoy Paris.